Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning everyone. Welcome back to my YouTube channel again. With my name is Yesi Vanda Savana and my student number is 12191123308085. And I hope today will be a good day for all of you. And today I will story a little and give my opinion about the book entitled is Miss Peregrine's Home for Peculiar Children, and the author is Ransom Riggs, and this book is fiction, and the number of page is 352. And here the setting on the story in Wallace Island and in remote island and the orphanage and on the playground. And the characters and plot, here is the character, the first character or the main character is Jacob Portman, a young man who has both rich parents who make him able to adventure anywhere, like to walls very easily. And especially even though he is a rich person, he doesn't have many friends. And then second character is Emma Bloom, is a woman who is described as being smart and very wise compared to her peers. And with Emma, Jacob has an experience that he will not be able to forget throughout his life, especially the story about Emma and his grandfather Jacob. And the third character is Miss Alma Levi Peregrine. Miss Peregrine is a very skilled yambrin and head of the household of her children. She is a gentlewoman who loves to smoke pipes and admire her acquisition, even though she can be violent at the time. And the plot of the story is Jacob is a teenager who has a little problem with how to accept the fact that his grandfather is dead. This has caused concern for his father, and then after consulting with a psychiatrist, he was advised to take a vacation to a place far from the hustle and bustle of the city, a village that was almost remote, but unexpectedly that's where Jacob met Miss Peregrine, and starting from his considerable curiosity leading him to a cave on the beach, and a magical cave that turns out to be an interdimensional door in that other dimension. And Jacob meets Miss Peregrine and special children who live in the castle. All the magic is awake from the outside world because Miss Peregrine, she is the mother of the children, who is also called the guard, and a nickname which Jacob later found out because there are monsters that target these magical children. And Miss Peregrine creates a protective circle that can rotate the same 3 days continuously and forever. And the monsters that target them are humans, want to live eternally but fail, and can only return to human form by eating the eyeballs of special people like those children. Jacob apparently also has a special feature, like his grandfather. He's able to see the hollow. Hollow is nickname for the monsters because Jacob is able to see hollows. He also struggled to save Miss Peregrine and her children and finally success. And in my general opinion, in the first chapter I was not sleepy because it felt a little boring, but somehow the style of the language became a main magnet for me, and from the chapter to chapter, and I can't stop reading because there are always interesting things to describe. And the photo used a complimentary illustration also make me even more curious about this book. And then, what did you like best about the book? I think I like the plot and all the characters because all the characters make me more interesting about this book. And the plot,
very curious about this plot for this story, and that what did you like least? I think I like the cover. I don't like the cover and thickness of the book. And read this book is a great book. And I think it's enough for me to review about this book. And I hope all of you like my video. And thank you for watching my video. See you next week with my new video again. And thank you for watching. See you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.